I am standing on an elevated train track, Long Island Railroad, at the Nostrand Avenue station on my way to Fire Island. I'm Chris Donahoe, and this is Walk Therapy. Today, I'm gonna go ahead and call myself a therapist, even though I'm not one. This video is all about my trip to Fire Island. I don't know what it's about yet because I'm not there. A few things I'm already anticipating include a transfer at Jamaica Station, you need to know about that, another transfer at the Sayville Station onto a shuttle bus, and a third transfer onto a ferry. I'm also anticipating boys, lots and lots of boys. These trains, planes, ferries, boats, they are filled with boys going out to the island to have a good weekend. A few tips for those of you who have not been out there. Number one, you need to be dressed cute. Do not make the mistake of thinking you have a big long commute ahead of you and therefore not dressed cute. I am talking looks. L-E-W-K-S. I'm talking crop tops, tank tops, no tops. That's what you need to be wearing. Why? Why? Why do you have to dress to get on a train and go out to some island? I will tell you why. It's because all of the other boys are gonna be looking cute. Fire Island is a scene. It's a production. It's not something easy breezy that you do. You need to plan for it, be ready for it, and do it the right way. When you get on that little shuttle bus, you do not want to be the one frumpy gentleman sitting there. The train is pulling into the station right now. This is my first train. I will keep you posted on how it goes. Okay, so I like majorly wanted to get a chance to show you all of my transfers and what the train is like, but I didn't get a chance to do that because it was so crowded and I stood the entire time for an hour and a half. However, I have arrived at the ferry transfer, which is really where the real scene begins. Basically, it's a bunch of like beautiful gay men with Louis Vuitton luggage hanging out at this station until the ferry arrives. Just drinking and chatting and being seen. It's kind of like one of those funny like who's who moments, like everyone's like checking each other out, etc. You know how it is. The ferry ride over is incredible. It is a highlight of getting to the island. Everyone is optimistic, having a great time, enjoying the views, and on a sunny day like this, it is perfection. You have the whole weekend ahead of you. People are always just amped up and ready to go. When you arrive into town, you can see that there's tons of people waiting on the docks, greeting you, waving at you. There are tons of bars and things to do around town. You can also see that the trans flags are flying high.
I'm off the ferry now and I am walking to our house. One of the cool things about Fire Island is that there are no cars, no roads, it is all boardwalk. Once I get to the house, I'm literally gonna drop my bags, edit this video, turn my ass back around and walk all the way back down to town to pick up my friends who are getting off on the next ferry. Literally just ran into one of my housemates on the boardwalk. His name shall not be mentioned.
Okay, I am finally approaching the house. You can see it here on the right, so cute. This is such a beautiful island, and it's a perfect time of year to be out here. As you can see, our Fire Island neighborhood is so cute, and these houses are bomb.
If you're digging the Fire Island Pines vibes, check out my other video. The link is right over here. Leave me a comment, subscribe to my channel. I'll be posting every Monday and every Thursday, and I look forward to continuing this conversation with you soon.